trying anything to peel it off, but
Shawn Michaels,
he's holding him.
Shawn Michaels has seemingly outsmarted the Spirit Squad here tonight and has just pretty much fed Rob Conway to the monster Kane, who now sees that shirt and the date imprinted on it.
And look at Kane, he started banging his head, and now he's going to bang the head of Rob Conway. Oh, gosh, into those steel steps. Oh, please, wait a minute. I think the crowd is trying to start a May 19th chant. We don't need that. We know that May 19th is the date of the debut of Kane's new movie, See No Evil, but Joe, you and I both know it's got to be something.
Something traumatic happened on that date in the life of Kane. Now, Shawn Michaels has called for the bell, so officially, this matchup has begun. It's Kane versus Rob Conway.
Well, I think Rob Conway will never forget this date.
Out of all the beatings we have seen Rob Conway take here on Raw in recent weeks, this may be the most brutal, and Shawn Michaels has the best seat in the house for it.
He's in no hurry to stop Kane or even admonish him.
Rob Conway is suffering the fate that was to befall Shawn Michaels, but Shawn Michaels seemingly has found a way to outsmart the Spirit Squad.
Well, you're right. The Spirit Squad, without a doubt, their intent was to set up Shawn Michaels, and it has certainly backfired here. Oh, wait, look at this. Rob Conway showing some sense. I don't blame you, Rob. I'm trying to get out of myself. Please get that shirt off.
Let me help you.
Well, special guest referee Shawn Michaels assisting Rob Conway back into the ring.
He's going above and beyond the call of duty for a referee. Look at this. He's waving that. It's like waving a red flag in front.